With one of the highest recycling rates in North America, Metro Vancouver residents and businesses should be proud of their waste reduction achievements.
We're one of the most successful jurisdictions in North America from a waste reduction and recycling perspective. 65% of it is recycled compared to 35% it goes to disposal, and that's roughly twice the Canadian average from a recycling rate.
There's more to the regional waste system than recycling and waste collection. And long-range vision and collaboration are key. That includes committed residents, innovative businesses, and regional and local authorities like Metro Vancouver, recognizing that responsible management of waste is essential for a sustainable, healthy, and equitable region. Metro Vancouver is responsible for waste reduction and recycling planning and the operation of solid waste facilities across the region. Auditing what is in our garbage and monitoring disposal quantities are important elements in tracking our progress.
We have some of the best waste composition data in North America. We're very proud of that. And other jurisdictions as far away as places like Toronto, Atlanta, Melbourne, Australia have looked at our data and looked to us at what we're doing.
Metro Vancouver uses this data to develop plans to further reduce waste.
What we've been really focused on over many years is really just reducing the amount of waste that goes to disposal, and at the same time, just maximizing the beneficial use of the materials that are no longer disposed of.
One highly successful policy was the establishment of a regional organics ban, which led to a steep decline in organic materials in the waste stream. This was a collaborative effort. Composting businesses handled the food scraps. Member jurisdictions and private recycling and waste companies implemented collection systems. And Metro Vancouver created education campaigns.
Food isn't garbage.
Not garbage.
And residents changed their habits. As a result, almost 70% of yard trimmings and food scraps are recycled. Waste from single-use items like plastic checkout bags and cutlery has reduced too, thanks to new regulations and awareness programs. Private sector innovation also plays a big role.
Regenerative Waste Labs started just the beginning of 2020. We came together with a real interest about waste, as well as how organic waste might be able to be used to make the products that we use every day. Back here we have our compost tumblers. Inside of those tumblers we put compostable materials as well as compostable products, and we study how those products break down and disintegrate. The community in Metro Vancouver is really innovative and action-oriented.
Community partners also contribute, like this event, which diverted 1,400 kilograms of materials for reuse.
It's really about reducing barriers that people have. So the people who are getting rid of materials, making it easier for them to find a place to do that, and for people in the community that want to reuse that material.
Recognizing that solutions for waste reduction demand national and international teamwork, Metro Vancouver collaborated with others to create the National Zero Waste Council.
The council works nationally, collaboratively, and across sectors as we lead Canada's transition to a circular economy and advance a waste prevention agenda in the country.
Metro Vancouver, with the National Zero Waste Council, hosts the annual Zero Waste Conference, creating an opportunity for learning and conversations between government, business, and the research community.
That's a really great place for different businesses to come together to really start to collaborate and find innovative new solutions.
A collaborative approach is at the center of Metro Vancouver's solid waste management plans. The 2011 plan is being updated to identify ways we can reduce waste even further while reducing greenhouse gases and promoting a circular economy.
The whole goal of that plan is kind of to take us to the next level.
Do you have ideas? We want to hear from you. Visit our website to take part in developing a new solid waste plan that will create a more sustainable future for our region.